したの君。おい、気分でも悪いのかい？
なんだか、
どこか休めるとこ行こうか。君、しっかりして。さあ、私に捕まんなさい。
24 hours. Japanese forces can barely hold the containment perimeter. Tonight, Tokyo is under attack. This is the moment you've been trained for. Many of you have faced this foe in the past. That is exactly why the Prime Minister has called for our help. But do not let your confidence make you vulnerable. This infestation is worse than anything we have seen before.
Whatever. I'll see you kids on the ground.
Ken, wait. What is it? Take it. これはどういうことです？
いずれわかる。
Yo, wake up! You're gonna miss your drop! If you don't get a move on, Kudo's not gonna leave any of those maggot bags for you and Kid!
Yeah. Yeah, right. Don't worry, I got it.
Come on, impress me. Let's see what you can do with that soul.
Yeah, I think I found a few.
Don't let them sneak up on you.
I'll keep that in mind.
Was a team. You got it. Something that big shouldn't be too hard to follow.
Up this rubble. Don't let the environment stand in your way. Now, as I taught you, use strength and speed to counter the force of gravity. Cross this gap. Quickly. Up this wall. Faster. The beast is getting away. Hurry! Don't be subjugated by the elements. Command them!
Use these!
Two blades are quicker than one. Use them against faster creatures.
Reach that armor.
Over here.
There it is! Come on, man, it's getting away!
Relax, I see it.
This way.
Yeah.
You couldn't see it out the window either. No problem. You'll be home in time for your date.
Thank you. threats converge on the Metropolitan Government Building. Primary threat localized and contained.
You King.
Osoreidimasu.
海峡海藻、こうも早くレベル5の感染体が現れた。つまり、巣がこの近辺にある。Everyone on your guard. Stay alert. Move to your positions, just as I taught you.
Yes, sir.
Kudo, what are you doing?
I'm sorry.
He's infected.
Yes. It would seem that way.
No.
This is crazy! Attack!
Just the three of us now, Ken. You going to be stupid like the others? Or will you join us?
Join you? I don't even know who you are anymore.
いかにする。そんなこと考えるまでもない。なるほど、忍者ブレードか。悪くはないが、貴様に使えるのか。未熟者め。
Let's go.
Whatever.
Control, this is Rescue. We've got a survivor. He's alive. Losing a lot of blood.
Rescue, this is Control. Don't touch the body. I repeat, do not touch the body. Blood is highly toxic.
Yes, sir.
Send in a hazmat crew to bring him in. Secure the area as tightly as possible.
July 7, 2011. While investigating reports of unlawful weapons trafficking, peacekeeping forces encountered an unclassified carnivorous species occupying a small village in northern Africa. These rabid creatures were easily provoked and resistant to conventional attack. 8 specimens were encountered in the region now referred to as Ground Alpha. Only 4 were successfully contained for study. Victims of the attack were quarantined at a research facility nearby. These victims displayed signs of internal liquefaction and accelerated necrosis, similar to symptoms of other flesh-eating viruses native to that region. But it wasn't a viral outbreak. It was a parasitic infestation. A previously unidentified species of hookworm was found beneath the skin of the Ground Alpha specimens. These parasites, we call them alpha worms, laid dozens of eggs inside their hosts, which in turn produced numerous larvae. These larvae penetrated the bloodstream and triggered a variety of genetic failures. However, unlike most genetic failures, these symptoms were not fatal. Instead, infested victims were larger, stronger, and driven by hunger. We quickly lost control. We were left with no choice but to contain the infestation by drastic measures. To prevent widespread panic, the incident was officially reported as a nuclear weapon failure. Using the research gained from the Ground Alpha specimens, we quickly assembled a team of some special individuals. Minor outbreaks occurred over the next few years, but our elite squad quickly put them down. Which brings us to the current situation in Tokyo.
Thousands more dead. Our troops can do nothing. Is this it? Will you bomb us too?
Well, not exactly. We use a laser now.
What?
As we speak, a satellite-guided laser is positioning itself over Tokyo. This laser emits concentrated high-energy microwaves, capable of extreme destructive force. Its blast would purge the city of any parasitic trace, much more effective than a bomb. Unfortunately, we still haven't solved the problem of human casualties.
But my city! How could you?
Look. I'm not proud of what we did before. God help me, I swore we'd never do it again. We cannot let this infection spread. Many, many more lives would be lost if it did.
So, is that it?
Carrier numbers are spiraling out of control, and it's true. We lost most of the team in the incident the other night. But we still have Kanagawa.
He is only one man.
You don't know him like I do. Even Ken doesn't fully understand. But that boy is special. If anyone can save Tokyo, it's him.
How's he doing, Doctor? Honestly, Agent, he's lucky to be alive. The blade came within millimeters of a vital artery. It would take a master swordsman to make that kind of mistake on purpose.
He has work to do.
You have work to do.
Things have gotten more complicated since you were out, kid. Carrier numbers have skyrocketed. Registered hive count has almost tripled. Are you ready for this?
Do I have a choice? I'm ready.
Listen, kid. Ken, don't let your father's betrayal cloud your mind, all right? This is critical. The committee's agreed to push the sterilization a few more days, but if you fail, they'll pull the plug early.
I got it.
Good. Now listen. We evacuated this area days ago, but heat signatures have continued to grow below the ground. I think there could be a nest cluster nearby.
I think you're right.
What? What is it?
I don't know. Let me call you back. Something real quick. Okay, sorry. What were you saying?
Big signal, headed your way.
Yeah, for the moment.
Don't let it get away, kid. Are infected. Set them ablaze and move on.
first solo operation. You did good. How are those stitches holding up?
I'm okay. Have you found Kudo or my father yet?
We're not sure. We detected two King Larvae mutations near the park, but we can't identify the hosts. It could be them.
King Larvae. Those are the smart ones.
The puppet worms. Yeah. They infest the host's brain and pretty much take over their mind. But listen, if it is them, you have to do what's best for the mission. You understand? If you want to save this city, you have to be strong enough to deal with them. How did your father put it? Death to one or death to all. We're counting on you, kid. The entire city is counting on you. The two targets are traveling on the Capital Highway towards Chiyoda. They could be headed for the Imperial Palace or maybe Tokyo Station.
I see them.
Get to work.
Thank you.
から手ごわいとは聞いとったが、せやけどな、もうやめとけ、過当な人間よ。運命には逆らえへん。
なんで選ばすんや。さっさと肉片にしたろ。はよ計画を実行しよう。ショートカットや。
裏へ！
この剣や。小僧、もう世界はおしまいや。すぐにわしらが支配しまうか。お前は虫に耐性があるようやな。完全やない。わしらはいつでもお前を断言した。お前を先に行くわ。
これまでやなんて。殺してや
る。あんたの名は？
涼子、黒川。
分かった。
始まったばかり。東京だけと思ったら大間違い。うちらはもっと増え続けるんや。
Wilson, come in. Did you catch all of that?
Yeah. Good work.
Did you notice the change in her voice? The host was still conscious and aware. The worms released her for a minute.
Yeah, but they were still inside her. What's your point?
Kudo and my father. Maybe they can be saved.
Kid, I appreciate where you're going with this, but we haven't got time. You have to find the Hive Core and deal with it before the whole area is turned into molten glass. I'm not kidding around. This is too big for you to get sentimental.
Right. So what's next?
Well, I think those two were headed for the airport. An evac airliner was just attacked by infected carriers. Maybe they were trying to reach the urban centers on the mainland.
All right, get me up there.
The aircraft seems to be circling Tokyo. Possibly lost their pilot.
See it. It's crawling with level 2 carriers.
It could be explosive. Proceed with caution.
Got it.
Focus on saving that plane!
衆。
ケン、覚悟はできたか。
なのだ。
なんであってもだ。
Thank you.
down there remotely.
This thing's barely holding together. And the front gear's stuck.
Then unstick it fast!
Oh, yeah? Where? After all this, she wants him alive? I don't understand.
You're not meant to understand. You're meant to obey.
But perhaps I should speak to her.
No. If she wished to speak to you, she would have summoned you.
It's his blood, isn't it? She wants to study it, find a way to neutralize it, doesn't she? Or maybe she wants to use it against the humans.
Whatever her reasons, his blood must be fresh.
So it doesn't matter what condition he's in? So long as his heart is still pumping?
Yes. I will infiltrate the command center while you set the trap. Do what you must, but Ken Ogawa must live.
Whatever. Where is he?
Around there somewhere.
Hey, look who it is! I figured if I turned on my suit tracker, you guys would find me. How are you holding up? Where's my father? Oh, you want to give him his sword back, is that it? Give it here. I'll see that he gets it. All right, fine. You realize that sword is toxic to non-human blood types, don't you? That includes you, pal. It could be killing you as we speak.
Then why did he give it to me?
Beats me. Let's get this started then, shall we?
Heads up! Level 4 carrier!
Clock's ticking, Ken. You better hurry.
Use your dual blade. Strike this thing at a lunge.
Come on.
signature is right. Kill it before it blows up.
Cables are severed.
Then you'll have to trigger it manually. Find the service hatch and prime the hydraulics.
Got it. Someplace safe.
Kid, you're crazy.
Not as crazy as the bastard headed your way.
Hey, we're not supposed to be over there!
What are you thinking?
Hey, anyone listening to me?
Let go of me!
Get back! Step back here, it's dangerous!
Relax, man. Okay, we're rolling. 5, 4...
3, 2...
Marianne Kuriyagawa, at the scene of an unfolding hostage situation in Roppongi Hills. Despite the recent quarantine and health scares, an unidentified group has taken a number of hostages inside this building. Now, what's most surprising is the lack of response from authorities. So far, we've seen no police, and we haven't heard from the government at all. Eyewitnesses in the area claim to have seen a number of monstrous creatures entering the building, but nothing has been confirmed. Speaking of police...
Wilson, I'm in.
And so is Kuro. How does it look from out there?
I see hostages tied up and lying all over the place.
Be careful.
Hey, you finally made it. It's about time. Guess that explosion over the city was your doing, huh? Well, guess I shouldn't have gotten my hopes up. Besides, I prefer taking lives one at a time. Know what I mean? Man, that's fun! But where are my manners? Come on up! The party's just starting, and you're the guest of honor. Oh, and look! Some old friends! Do you recognize our old team? They've learned a lot since our last sparring session.
What do you want?
I'm just trying to get your heart pumping. Your blood boiling. Your special blood. Your toxic blood. Hear that? I'm going to ring it 9 more times. And when I'm done, I kill all the hostages. Sound fun? Come on! 8 more! Show me some hustle, big guy! Clock's ticking!
There's gotta be a way up. Try your ninja.
There's another bell! running out of time. The party's upstairs.
Ken, he's approaching the top floor. I don't know if I can hold him off. He's already killed half the support team, and he's not slowing down. He's almost here.
Time with the small fry.
Cutting it close, aren't you? Here, let me speed things up a bit. I wouldn't want you to miss all the fun.
Why the hostility? We're buddies. Practically brothers.
You're not the man I served with. You're just a worm wearing his skin.
You got me there. I guess you're not the sentimental type. Or are you? Surprise. What now, killer? Your friend could still be alive in there, silently begging for his life. Are you going to have his blood on your hands? The masked man in the eye, huh? What? Is there some bad blood between you two?
Thank you.
Be at peace, old friend.
You really are a heartless bastard. So you won't mind if I slaughter these pigs, will you? Admit it. You're conflicted. You're consumed by the idea that you could have saved your friend. That you might still save your father before they sterilize this whole city. Yeah, we know all about it. And this time, we're ready for it. We've burrowed so deep into the ground, they'd have to drop 1,000 nukes just to get our attention.
Maybe this'll get your attention! Amateurs. You worms gotta learn how to tie a better knot.
Okay. You wanna play too?
Bring it on, Junior. Hi-ya! Yeah! Don't let the suit fool you, kid. I was in the trenches before you were even a daydreamer. I learned jiu-jitsu from your own master, Kanbei Ogawa. Worms make me sick.
What the hell?
I'll tell you what the hell. You maggots took my wife and daughter. Then you took my friend, Kanbei. And I'm not the kind of guy to let that sort of thing slide.
All right. Let's do this.
Run! Hurry!
You gonna be okay?
Don't worry. You take care of the hostages, I'll handle this.
Yeah, leave us alone. Can't you see the grown-ups wanna talk? Come on, Ken. You haven't even heard why I brought you here. Meet me up in the garden, and I'll tell you all about it. Nice night. The air up here is so pure. Please, help me understand something. You humans train yourself so hard. You're limited by your physical bodies. So when given a chance to exceed those limitations, why do you fight us? You're no more human than we are. Your blood does not belong on this planet.
What are you talking about?
Your special blessed blood. Do you think you simply won the genetic lottery? Do you think it's just a coincidence that you're the only one immune to us? You were bred in a laboratory for the sole purpose of eliminating my kind. Don't you get it? We're created to commit genocide!
Come on!
You know, this host, Kuro, he let us in willingly. He infected himself on purpose, because he knew the power we had to offer.
You're lying.
It's true! Not everyone can resist temptation like you can. Certainly not Kuro. Not even your father.
Die already!
Now, come on! Think you can catch me? Hey, over here!
Now, come on!
You can never defeat me!
Where's my father?
These human bodies of yours. Such amazing factories.
Where is he?
These genes. Your DNA. Capable of so much more than you people realize.
If you're still in there...
Die!
Tell me where my father is.
You'll never find him in time. One way or another, your blood is vaporized. Even if I have to do it myself.
What?
That's right. It's a bomb! Take you with me!
ならんことがある。もしかして自ら感染したのですか。あれを見よう。 あれが敵の根城よ。巨大化し続けている。なぜ裏切ったのです。あの心臓を見つけるために虎穴に入ったのだ。 奴らの弱点を探すために全てを捨てたのだ。だがここまでのようだ。もはやこの寄生虫に抗うことは難しい。その時お前になすべきことをなせる強さが抗うことを。待ってくれ。
Outside the city, just outside the sterilization blast zone. We've reconned the area and detected a giant hive beneath that cancerous tower. Looks like your father was telling the truth. Use the subway tunnels to get there undetected. But you've got to hurry. Seismographs are starting to pick up quake activity in several districts.
Got it.
Like that.
Oh my god. That's part of the hive. It's growing out of a mass of bodies. Some of them used to be people. I wonder if they're still suffering.
Not if I can help it. How do we kill this thing?
これは増殖しているものの一部に過ぎぬ。その塊の中では何十万ものアルファワームが増殖して、この惑星を飲み込もうとしている。させるものか。待て。その刀は使い時。 今がその時だ。 その刀には特殊な力が秘められている。 だが今のお前の力では抜くことは到底叶わん。 お前の心は乱れ、自らを律することができておらん。 精神がチリチリになっておる。
Okay, kid, we've tracked your father to Tokyo Tower. Whatever he's got up his sleeve, he seems to want there. If he knows how to stop this mess, you've got to find out what he's thinking. The deadline is critical. Got no room for mistakes. Are you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
on, then.
We will drain your corpse and use it as a funhouse.
Thank you.
安らかに眠れ、父上。
into position, sorry, kid. But I think it's time to play our final ace. But you don't have much time. The countdown has started.
Thank you.
Ken. I can't hold off the attack much longer.
Just a few more minutes.
What?
attack! You did it!
No. My father did it. He had the same blood as me, not as strong.
Some fresh blood to fill out the new team. People we can trust to fight this thing the next time it pops up. Without your father around to train them, I'm gonna lean on your experience and expertise, kid. Can I count on you?
Of course. But there's something I have to do for my father first. Something personal.
Operation Sterilization. Firing sequence X Alpha 33 Charlie 709er. Repeat firing sequence X Alpha 33 Charlie 709er. Execute.
Copy that!
Holy crap, they're really gonna do it!